Springfield's pure classic rock station, 104.7.
What's going on, Mike the intern? When you wake up Tuesday morning, wake up with me with music in the morning on my morning show. You can stream it live, 5:30 to 10, online at 1047thecave.com from your phone. Download the free Cave app wherever you get your apps at. Just search 104.7 The Cave. If you have an Amazon Echo or Google Home in your house, ask it to play 104.7 The Cave. It'll do it. And of course, you can always listen to us on a radio. On Tuesday, we'll talk more about the new Whitesnake album that was released last month. We'll talk about Sammy Hagar and the possibility of a Van Halen reunion, at least Van Hagar reunion. Talk about the possibility of new Lynyrd Skynyrd. We're probably never going to get any new music from the Allman Brothers Band, but two of the sons from the Allman Brothers, Dickie Betts' kid and Greg Allman's kid, got a new band called the Allman Betts Band. We'll be talking about that as well. 6:30 and 7:30, I continue some different tributes to artists and birthdays and anniversaries this week during the morning spin. Kind of a mixed bag week. 7:20, we will be talking about a new undrafted free agent. This one a QB for the Kansas City Chiefs. At 7:25, Ned Reynolds and myself talk sports. 7:45, I've got $20 to give you to 417 Vapor during Guitar Hero Worship. 8:20, Ned and I talk more sports. 8:25, I've got $20 to give you to Nona's during the 3 Degrees of Mike the Intern. Then during the 9 o'clock hour, another edition of Funny Not Funny. It all happens during my show. It's 5:30 to 10. Springfield's Pure Classic Rock is 104.7.
Springfield's Pure Classic Rock Station, 104.7 The Cave.